When Ram and Lakshman were searching for Sita, they came upon a demon Kabandha. In a great fight, Rama defeated Kabandha, who advised Rama to make an alliance with Sugriva, who could help him locate Sita. Wandering here and there, Rama and Lakshman reached near Pampa Sarovar. Sugriva spotted them and, suspecting them to be the spies of Vali, ran back for safety to Matanga Rishi's hermitage, as the hermitage was protected by the Rishi's magic spell. Once Vali had contaminated Matanga's hermitage, so the sage cursed Vali that he would die instantly if he ever came again within 4 miles of this hermitage. Therefore, Sugriva hid there. Sugriva then sent his most trusted minister Hanuman to find out more about Ram and Lakshman. Hanuman disguised himself as a mendicant and arrived before the two brothers. Offering his respects to them, he spoke in a soft and pleasing language. "How have you two ascetics of remarkable valor, unfailing prowess, excellent appearance, resembling a couple of royal sages or gods and most austere vows, come to this region? You who are endowed with the gaze of a lion, possessed with might and prowess capable of destroying foes, are full of glory and splendor. You are distinguished by the noble gait of a bull, having arms resembling trunk of an elephant and shining brightly like the gods. You are worthy of sovereignty." After saying all this, Hanuman could not contain his disguise and revealed his true identity as the minister of Sugriva and son of Vayu. Appreciating Hanuman's sweet speech, Lord Rama said to Lakshman, "The charm of his voice is amazing. He used the right words at the right time. He is pleasing, gentle, and has gravity of speech. His movements and contents of his speech are very attractive to the heart. He must be knowing Rig, Yajur, and Sam Vedas very well. He must have learned from his teachers very well. He spoke so much, yet he did not use even one wrong word. While speaking, there was no fault in any part of his body, which ensures that his focus was not diverted. Without a controlled mind, one cannot stop misusing words. His speech can even win over an enemy who has an upraised sword. If I get such a person as an associate, then I can achieve success." Lakshmana then introduced Rama and explained the events that brought them there. What we learn through this story is that fine speech wins the heart. Fine speech with good intentions is the real art of the heart. Speech hurts if done loosely and falsely. Rama, who is the lord of the heart of his followers, could detect and accept Hanuman easily as his friend and associate. Just like a diamond studded in gold ring becomes extremely beautiful, this union of golden heart of Hanuman and diamond heart of Lord Rama was very beautiful.